About 2 weeks ago, I was horrified to find that I logged into my Google Ads account and I couldn't see any of my paused campaigns anywhere. And I also couldn't see my old campaigns as well. I was just greeted with the screen and it showed me all of my new campaigns, but it looked like all of my old stuff was just gone. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to find your paused and your removed campaigns. It's actually quite simple, but I just don't want you to have a heart attack like I did 2 weeks ago. So I thought, let me just put out this tutorial just to show you how to do it. Now, if you're brand new to this channel, my name is Devin Thomas, and what we do here is we show you very easy to follow Google Ads tutorials that you can just follow step by step, and you can get great outcomes for your ads. So if that's something that you would be interested in, make sure you hit that like, subscribe button, and also hit that bell button so that you can get notified. You can be the first to know when I drop new tutorials just like this one. All right, so it's pretty basic. All you have to do is log into your Google Ads account, and on your left-hand side, you will see all of your active campaigns. Notice there are like no previous campaigns, and I've been doing this for 7 years, so I should at least see some of my old campaigns. All you need to do, and this is in Google's new upgraded menu, all you basically need to do is go over to your campaign status. Once you do that, you can click on all, and just like that, you can see every single one of the campaigns that you ran previously, and now it's starting to look more like what I'm used to seeing. What you can also do is you can arrange this by type, so you can go to all of your search campaigns just like that in the sub menu, and it'll show all of your search campaigns if you want to see all of the campaigns that you maybe enabled and paused, because I think this one is the most relevant one. You can do this and you'll be able to see all the enabled and paused campaigns. Last but not least, if you just want to see the campaigns that you're working on right now, you're just going to click on enabled and it'll show you the current campaigns that you have. And that's basically it. You can also swap out your campaign types, and you can also add your display, your shopping, your video, your smart campaigns. And when you click apply, what it's gonna do is show you every single one of those campaigns. So this is Google's new upgraded menu, and this is basically how we'll be doing things from now on. So I want you guys down in the comment section to tell me what you think about this change. It's the first time that they've really changed this menu, and I personally don't see any upside to it. I think the old way was a lot simpler, but let me know what you think in the comment section below. My personal opinion on the matter is Google is kind of just making a change for the sake of a change. I don't see any improvement. I don't feel like, oh my gosh, this is so much better than what we used to have. I feel like they're just moving a couple of buttons around on the dashboard, and they're just making it harder for us to see our historical data, because there's no difference really. I don't feel any different. I don't feel like, wow, this is so much better than what used to be there. But that's just my opinion. You're entitled to your own. Now, if you've gotten any value out of this video and you want to take your learning a step up, I want you to check out my brand new Google Ads course for absolute beginners, especially entrepreneurs who are just starting off with Google Ads and you want to learn how to generate cost-effective leads. Now, in this course, we've got over, I think it's 15, let's see, 17 hours of easy to follow Google Ads tutorials. We've got over 9 additional hours of coaching calls, and we've got coaching calls included in the course. So if you have any problems with your ads, you can discuss them with me face to face, and you can show me the data and I will give you some good insights into the data. And also, we've got a custom Notion dashboard for all of our students with a whole bunch of workflows, cheat sheets. We've got a whole bunch of frameworks that's going to help you do much better with your Google Ads. Now, if that sounds like something you'd be interested in, click on the link below and you'll get transported to a page where you can get a free sample of the course. It's really cool. Make sure you check it out. That's at the link below, and the course name is Profitable PPC. Now, lastly, I'd just like to thank you for watching this video all the way through the end. I really appreciate it. And if you're brand new to Google Ads, you can also check out my Google Ads for Beginners playlist. over here, where I just teach you everything that you need to know about Google Ads all in one simple playlist, so you can just watch that through. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe and share this with someone you love, and I will see you next time. Peace. Four. My gosh, what was that? Anyway, 1, 2, 3, 4.